Eliminate all the fractured dimensions.
You do not wish for El's safety?
I'll save El!
What?
Wait, you can't be serious!
Save El? By turning into a catalyst first?
No! Stop! You can't do this!
Very well, then. Will that be your final decision, Luger Kresnik?
Wait, Luger! You can't do this!
Jude, let him be.
Luger, you're not afraid of vanishing away?
I'm more afraid of something else.
I understand. Then I will accept your wish.
Okay with this?
You're doing what most wouldn't dare. For that, I commend you.
Please understand, El.
You're the one that Luger chose.
Not one of the possible Els. Not even himself. He chose you, here and now.
Thank you. This isn't the news I wanted. It's so sad.
His choice saved the world and the girl's life. Let's see that decision through to the end, Leia. It's the least that we can do.
Yeah.
This is humanity's true nature, isn't it?
Yes. They truly are capable of anything their hearts desire.
Even profoundly foolish things.
You may be right. But the impurity that exists within their souls is precisely what gives them strength.
Come again?
What do you think the impurity is?
I don't know. Greed, maybe? Desire?
Our ego?
Yes and no. Is desire different from dreams? Isn't ego the same as free will when viewed in a positive light? In other words, neither is good or evil.
Yes, precisely. And that is the reason why I haven't been eliminating it. I remove the miasma created during reincarnation and seal it.
But if you do that, the production of miasma will never end.
That's why I wanted to test humanity's decision. To see if humans could strive for perfection while bearing the impurity.
Humanity's decision?
Precisely. That is what I truly wanted to know. But you must continue to show me.
Of course. We too will prove who we are. Just as Luger, El, and Julius did.
That is a test harsher than anything I could throw at you. If you can overcome it, I have no choice but to concede. For the time being, we shall seal away the miasma together.
Kronos.
But if humanity should once again...
Don't worry. No matter how many millennia it takes, we will succeed.
Some very special humans have turned me into a believer.
Then I expect to be impressed.
I appreciate it, Kronos.
No need for thanks. I'll give you a piece of my mind later. We have plenty of time for that.
It's time I grant Luger's wish. The elimination of all fractured dimensions.
Luger, it's been an honor knowing you.
I will never forget what you have done here today.
You wrap things up almost too perfectly.
You're just jealous, because you know you couldn't have pulled it off.
Luger, you need not worry about El.
We'll take good care of her. We promise!
You have helped me to fulfill my duty once again. Luger Kresnik. You have my thanks.
And I promise too, I won't lie anymore. And I'll even eat my tomatoes. I'll never forget how you saved me. And just how good your cooking was. Okay? Okay?
This should restore the cycle of reincarnation to normal.
Yes. Now the human and spirit realms will live on.
And we will make sure of that.
Farewell, humans and spirits. Let us hope for a brighter day the next time we meet.
Jude!
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's moving up in the world. Chief Editor Rolando. Oh! Hey, Alvin. I can talk. No, I'm not taller than you yet, but I'm starting to catch up. Let me guess. You're calling about a job, right? Yeah? Got it. Elise will be joining us this time. Come on, Polo. We've got a job. Let's go create a new world.
Hmm.